Hello, everybody. My name is Blue Moon Days, and I'm going to be opening up the Nintendo Switch with my little buddy,
Sunny.
Where he is a little ball of sunshine. Although he can't help me too much, except for maybe not on the boxes, but I have to get the help I can.
Let's open these boxes. You want to open these boxes? Let's open the boxes, okay? We gotta open boxes now.
Alright. Where do we begin? Although, I want to start with this. Let's go ahead. Let's just get right into this. I can't speak. I'm like just so beside myself. All right, how do we even get in here? Oh, I think I hit it upside down. All right, open up the box. As you can see here, they have directions right from the start. You got directions on. With the, of course, I have it upside down, but for you, it's not upside down. It's just upside down to me. Let's see. Oh my. It's so pretty. Look at it, and they're so little. Look at the controllers, they're so little. I'm almost afraid. I was like, do they make an honor box for this or something? Because I'm not good with electronics and not dropping things as I go and take this out. Let me hold it over the table. Wow. I never expected it to be like, I don't know if I expected it to be bigger or, so I know this is just a screen. But it's pretty much like the whole, I mean, it's the whole system, really. It's like amazing how far we've come, like, you know, with the NES, it was just like a big old block and the cartridges and blowing them and you stick them in there or whatever. And now it's just like everything's just getting so small. Man, let's get out these controllers. Them both out. Sorry. It's like I'm trying to get each one out in little baggies. I don't know why I feel like I need both of them, but wow, it's like if you look. And they're a little heavier than, I guess, what I thought they were gonna be, but they're not like, I know I have, I feel like I do have a controller in my hand of some type, I just don't know what it's for. I mean, I know what it's for, but I'm saying, you know, you get what I mean. Sonny, what are you doing? Let's see, we have this right. Oops, S right, S left. We have a lot of buttons on these things. Just, there's a button right here. You see they got 26 different buttons on here, I swear. That's enough of the controllers. Let's see. This is, oh.
It's so pretty.
Oh, I don't know why I'm happier, but I think I'm happier about this than I am about everything else. Almost, I am happy, but from my demeanor, it seems like it'd be different. But I want to try and put these in here. It worked. I did it right the first time. Oh, and it slides in. They slide in and. It makes that little snapping sound. Oh my. So cool. I don't know. It's like, it's weird. But somehow it's still like, I don't know. It's weird, but it's cool at the same time. I don't know. something about it is just like you think it would be kind of strange, but once you have it like in front of you, and like it just, it's so awesome, you know? Let's see. Oh, and we got the little accessories. Oh, see, I'm dropping stuff already. Ah, I'm dropping this one out. Okay, I guess I'm taking that out. I guess I'm supposed to take that out. Okay, whatever you say. Let's see, and we have cables. Oh wow, they actually have an HDMI cable in here. I'm very surprised. And then we got, I guess it's just a regular port. I'm not worried about taking that particular stuff out right now, but I do want to take out. See, I would have thought, somebody told me that you have to be careful with the screens, or they'll get like scratched. I'm really surprised that it doesn't have one of those like sticky invisible little shields on, you know, like what the phones do, because I mean it is kind of like a big old phone or a tablet, a smaller tablet or something like that. That's what it reminds me of. Let's see. And this is the King Koopa of the whole thing, sort of. Oh, I guess I should have put them. Oh, well, I guess I gotta figure out how to take these off. So, uno momento. Oh, I think I figured it out. I think those little. Oh, here we go. All right. I got it. So those little buttons I was showing you earlier. Yeah, I know. Okay. All right. So. Now let's put these on this side. Of course, I just got it out of the box and it's already got, I mean, you really can't see it, but it's already got like stuff on it. Let's put it on this side. Oh. I know you really can't tell. I'm not like, it's a deep excitement. It's so nice that, see, I didn't have a Wii U. Yeah, I had a Wii, but I wound up having to get rid of that a while back. And I have a 3DS. It's a new 3DS with the Zelda. Oh, I'm sorry, baby. I know. I said you were gonna be part of this, and I'm just ignoring you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, baby doll. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. I haven't had ability to be able to play some of the old games that I grew up with. You know, I loved, you know, the regular Nintendo and the Super Nintendo and Nintendo 64. Like, so the Super Nintendo and, of course, Zelda. Zelda is my all-time favorite. My favorite game is, the one from the Super Nintendo. I think that was my first game that I ever really like played all the way through was Legend of Zelda: Link to the Past. And I had to pause for a minute because for some reason it just blew out my mind when I was trying to think about it. All right, so let's try and. Organize myself a little bit. Alright. So. Put it into the little port. Oh, I don't want to scratch it. Please go in there correctly the first time. Oh. How did I do it wrong? It's got little holes, these. Maybe I didn't do it wrong. Maybe I just gotta let it go. Let it go. Oh, wait. No trademark, please. Let's see. Maybe like this? I don't know. Something just doesn't feel right with it. Let's how did I get this, how did I get these on right, but I can't put it in the dock. I have no idea. Oh, okay. I don't know what it is. I guess the first time I didn't do it right or something. Wow. I mean, let's just say, everybody's thinking, it's pretty small. It's a pretty small system. I mean, they've just been slowly getting smaller and smaller. But, I mean, it's gonna be awesome. It's gonna play really good. I can already tell. And as long as they got, you know, the old games you can download and stuff like that, it's gonna be good. And it's like they're pretty much kind of getting rid of the DS in a way by having this, because you can take it on the go. Unfortunately, I didn't pick up any real other accessories other than the Zelda, which we're about to open that next. So I got the Switch out the way. Too exciting. Well, are we gonna open up this? Let's try to open it up. You can gnaw on the side of the box. No. You see, he's actually doing it. He's actually trying to help. No. We're keeping the box. All right. Okay, let's get into it. All right. Oh, maybe I do need help, Sonny. I know, baby. I know. You're pulling on my pants leg. Like, what are you doing, lady? Alright, I'm already intrigued. Like, what is this? What is this blue coming out of here? Like, it's... What is this? Okay, I guess I should turn it this way. Oh, it's got stuff in it. Oh, wow, a box with stuff in it. Who knew? But I think this is a poster. I don't want to take it out. I don't want to ruin it. But let's look at this coin. Let's look at this oh my god. Look at this. I hope you all can see this. I mean, this in itself is worth it. It's so pretty. And then, let's go back to the poster, I guess I'll take it out. I'm gonna put it back in right away. The only reason why I like to keep stuff like this still rolled up is just because it's nice already and in there. And just, I don't want to mess it up. Oh, it's a map! Is it a map? No. Is it? What the hell is this? I don't even know what it is. I don't know. I guess it's just like a placemat. I mean, it's got... Let me try and hold up. I'm trying to give you a good picture of it. In case you're interested. And that's the other side again. Just to... I don't know what it is. Maybe it's like, what is it? The map? The Marauder's map from Harry Potter? You say, how do they say it? I know it's mischief managed to put it up, but is it? I solemnly swear I'm up to no good. Yeah. I solemnly swear I'm up to no Zelda. How about that? Nothing happened. Well, but it feels funny. It feels like you would like get it wet or something, and maybe something would show up. I hope they have like directions or something. But it's probably just a mat, and I'm just putting way too much effort into that. Although that really would have been a good idea, trademark. It would have been a really good idea if they had done something like that, but. Who knows? Or it could be like a heat thing. Once again, probably way too much effort, but that's my thought. All right. So we're not even done yet. We got one more thing. And you see, I didn't exactly know that this was going to come with it. And I almost bought another one just because it was like blue and it had Zelda. I mean, it had Link on it. It was Zelda theme, but it was Link on the cover or whatever. I like to preserve stuff. I don't like just... I like to be able to put it in a box, back in the box, and I'll put it back in the box. But I don't think I'm putting some of the stuff back in the box. Like, I don't know, I don't care about it. I like this. I mean, it's blue. It's a pretty blue. But this is awesome. I'm so glad I bought this. I'm so, so glad. I mean, just look at this. Look at it. It's so, so pretty. And then on the back, the beautiful blue. That beautiful blue, the eye. Let's look inside. Well, that's just kind of a normal little case on the inside. But still definitely worth it. I wanna see how it fits. Hope it fits in here. Hope y'all can see. So, lifts up. Ooh, pardon me. Huh. And now, I'm mobile. Now I can go around and play Zelda. Well, I haven't opened it quite yet. Oh. We're not done yet. Just ignore that. Sure, I put it back in the dock so I don't want to mess it up. Just too. So, you know, I keep hearing about these people who are licking the cartridges. I guess I gotta try. I didn't expect this to be so small, but I guess they're gonna go the way kind of like the 3DS games. They kind of almost look like the same size. Really, it looks like Scandisk, but that's not a bad thing. It's just moving with the times, I suppose. So like sleek, but then on the inside it's just kind of bare. And I heard somebody else say it, but I'm gonna say it too because I do agree. It's like I do miss when the boxes used to have pamphlets. I mean, if nothing more than for the art, and you know, I like reading the history about certain characters. I mean, I know we all really know Link and Zelda and Ganon and certain people already kind of have an idea of the backstory, but still, you know, when they introduce different characters or creatures, and they get, you know, when you have the book, they give you like a little bit of detail about them, and that was nice, just to see that little extra there. And then we have the soundtrack game, and I bet this sounds really nice. I probably should have played this in the background, but I don't know if that would have been a copyright thing or whatever. And I hadn't opened it yet, and I wanted y'all to see. So, can't play it if I don't have it out. I don't know why I'm trying to put this back in the box. Oh, and then, I don't know if y'all can see it, but I also got the poster as well. And I love it. I wish I could have gotten two of them, just because it has the front and the back, and I love the back, but the front is so powerful too. Like I haven't played it yet. This is really my first opening it up and everything, so I'm really excited about playing this. I hope it's gonna be good. I mean, my first favorite is the one on the Super Nintendo, but my second is Twilight Princess, of course. And if it's anything like Twilight Princess, it's gonna just be I need Zelda, but I'm just gonna love it. So, anyway, that's enough of me talking, and I hope that y'all enjoyed my unboxing, and give me some. Sunny says.